Hey, Sherilyn Thomas, I'm so glad to speak to you this evening, for me anyway. I want to show you something really exciting that I'm doing. So let me know if you want to have one of these as well. So this is what we're doing. We're going to spoil people with doTERRA essential oils. So this is what it's going to look like. I'll show you this little bit at a time. So six essential oils will go into this little gift packet. So here's melaleuca and lavender, and there's 22-ish drops in each of those. Here's digestion and on guard, same thing, 22-ish drops in there. And here's peppermint and breathe, 2-ish drops in each of those. So those six little mini bottles, see, are going to all go in this package. So what I'm going to do next is take some little bubble wrap and cut enough to cover like those six balls, or at least kind of like keep them together. I don't want them rolling around. I am giving some to people locally, but also mailing them out. So I need to have them mailed out today and tomorrow because we're gonna do this amazing, I don't know, challenge, but it's gonna be Spoiled, it's called Get Spoiled with doTERRA campaign. So, all right, so I have my little six guys and they're stuck to this piece of bubble wrap now. So I'm gonna put another layer. And the reason I'm doing it this way is because I couldn't do it the long way, you know, but this is how the bubble wrap came and I just wanna use it because I don't know, I like to reuse what I already have. So, right, so I'm going to kind of tighten those in there, package them up, and they look like that now. See? All right, so in there is going to go these plus a little sample package of deep blue rub and a sample package of our toothpaste, no fluoride toothpaste, and my business card and a booklet using essential oils. This letter in huge print, just giving them my contact information and telling them who's doing this, plus a lovely handwritten note. Ta-da. So, all this wonderful stuff is going in this package. So, I'm gonna put it in this bag. Got these at Michael's. I am not a cutesy froofy lady. I'm not that way. But this is gonna be cutesy and froofy a little bit. So, here goes. I'm gonna put all of this stuff in here. And there goes the little brochure and the note card. I'm gonna fold this paper so that it fits. I'm gonna fold it in fourths so it fits kind of the same size as the note card. Oh, somebody's calling me. I'll have to call them back. Hopefully it's not gonna bother the video. All right, so that is going in here. Ta-da. And then the essential oils that I bubble wrap packed going in there. The deep blue rub and the toothpaste, on guard toothpaste, and my business card. So what we're doing is having it, so that's all ready to go. I'm gonna drop these off to people locally and mail them to people who don't live locally. And so there it is. Yay! So wouldn't you love to receive one of those on your doorstep? So that's what I'm doing. I'm doing several of these. We're going to start teaching people about how to use them on June 18th. So I have to send them out today and tomorrow so that they can get them in time for our Get Spoiled campaign. So I'm excited to do that. Let me know if you want one and I'll send it to you. Bye, guys.